I do believe it's a squad that I'm not surprised of any members really being selected. You know, I actually have, for the most part, I would say 14 of those 15 members in my squad, right? I think that the selectors, they're consistent in how they go about their selection policy, right? And I'm actually not surprised at all. And I think that it is a pretty decent squad. And I do look forward to see some really good performances in England come July.